Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm Angela. Today I'm going to show you a nice new feature on GoBrunch, Picture-in-Picture. Have you ever wanted to share your screen but still see who is in your room? Or maybe you're multitasking with different tabs and want to keep an eye on who joins your room? Picture-in-Picture makes that super easy. In this video, I'll show you how it works, some tips and more. So, let's begin! Alright, the first use case is sharing your screen while seeing attendees. If you're sharing your screen and choose one of the options, for example, the top one, you probably still want to see who is in your room. With GoBrunch Picture-in-Picture, you can do that. You will be able to see the tab that you are sharing, your attendees, and the screen share, all at the same time. If you or your attendees have the circle cam on, you'll see everyone's faces while you're sharing your tab. Here's something really cool. When someone speaks, their circle will have a yellow outline, so you always know who's talking. Plus, you can also see the presenter cams, including your own and your attendees. This way you stay connected and engaged with everyone in the room. If you ever want to return to the main room, just go to the Picture-in-Picture. You'll see a small square icon that will appear next to the mic. Click on it and you'll go back to the room. You can also switch between tabs whenever you need to come back. Keep in mind, when you return to your room, the Picture-in-Picture automatically closes, so you don't have to worry about turning it off manually. The second use case is multitasking with tabs and external apps. Need to switch between tabs or use an external app like PowerPoint? No worries. Picture-in-Picture lets you keep an eye on your room while working on other things. You can even see who joins and say hi without switching screens. But here's something important. Your mic or camera have to be on for Picture-in-Picture to work. But how to keep Picture-in-Picture active while multitasking? First, turn on your mic or camera from the room that you're in before switching tabs. In this case, I will turn on my mic. Second, once you are in another tab, you can turn off your mic or cam and Picture-in-Picture will still work. Third, if you want to use Picture-in-Picture with an external app, like before, turn on your mic or camera from the room that you're in. Then go to another tab and open the app you need. In this case, PowerPoint. This way, Picture-in-Picture stays active even when you're outside your browser. And here are some important things to know. Picture-in-Picture only works on Chrome and Chromium-compatible browsers, such as Edge and Brave. But it doesn't work on Firefox or Safari, as they do not fully support this feature. If you're using a compatible browser but Picture-in-Picture isn't working, don't worry. First, check your permissions from your browser and make sure they are turned on. Then refresh the page, that usually helps. Also, keep in mind that Picture-in-Picture won't work in incognito mode, so make sure you're using a regular browser window. And here's a nice tip, you can resize and move the Picture-in-Picture anywhere on your screen to place it where it works best for you. And that's it! Picture-in-Picture on GoBrunch makes it easier to stay connected and interact with others. Try it in your next session and see how it improves your experience. If you found this tutorial helpful, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more GoBrunch tutorials. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments! I love to hear from you! Thanks for watching and see you in the next video! Bye!